Sydney Grant for Good News 360. Here's how the Holy Spirit is moving in the nation. A district attorney in Alabama proposed a new program for churches called Adopt a Gang Member. Michael Jackson hopes the initiative would decrease violence in Dallas County. If it works, he said he would like to see churches do the program in other counties. Jackson says the idea could spread across the country because the church should be the backbone of a community. Jesus' miracle of the fish and five loaves inspired a center to put an end to child hunger. The Children's Center of the Cumberlands in Scott County, Tennessee, launched a new program called Project 5000. The program's executive director says a sermon by her pastor caused her to birth the outreach. Project 5000 provides boxed food to kids during summer vacation until the start of the school year. And here's something you never thought would be a tool for the gospel. A monster truck in Miami is helping to share the good news of Jesus. Devin Jones is the driver of the popular Barbarian monster truck. He and his wife Samantha shared their testimonies of faith with their truck at the church in Miami. The truck is decked out with scriptures and has a logo that means thank you, God. The couple says when they're at the monster truck shows, they had a chance to witness to others. Well, that's all for Good News 360. Have a great day on purpose.